videography at its best. It's Speedway car cans or nothing.